ne passeront pas.
Yo, what's up guys, Evilhunt here, and welcome back to another Battlefield 1 video in which I'm finishing the Medal of La Salle, which is a medal for new maps from They Shall Not Pass, the OC1. Basically, what you have to do to complete this medal, you have to get 10 kills on Verdun Heights, 10 kills on For the War, get 10 kills on Sawsand, get 10 kills on Rapture, and finally, the last one, win one game on Operation Devil's Anvil. As you can see, if you finish each point of the medal, you get 5000 XP, and the last point of the medal, if you finish it, you get 25000 XP, which is mad if you use the squad boost, you know. It's pretty nice leveling up, but on the other hand, it doesn't help you with ranking up if you want to rank up your classes. So it doesn't count to it, it counts only for your leveling up. So yeah, this video is kind of about highlights, how I actually finished the medal, or any points of the gameplays I actually got wrecked pretty nicely, or I wrecked some people in the gameplay. So yeah, enjoy the rest of the video and leave a like if you did, and basically that's gonna be it from me for now. So thank you guys for watching and see you tomorrow. It's Evilhunt, goodbye.
We have lost objective Duff.
Here, when it's shot.
Take an objective Charlie. taken objective butter.
Cette trousse de secours. Cette trousse de secours.
secours pour toi.
We have lost objective apples.
cette trousse de secours.
Is saved and the Republic of France salutes you. Though we have suffered great losses, you have turned the tide of this terrible war. Your courage and strength will never be forgotten.
The defense of Fort Vaux was marked by the heroism and endurance of the French soldiers stationed there. This small garrison repulsed constant assaults of gas and fire and bullets before physical conditions forced them to surrender. If the Germans had been able to hold the fort, perhaps their assault on Verdun itself would have been successful and the Western Front permanently breached. However, strategically, there was little justification for the atrocious losses on either side.